proudly brought to you by Hovertech. Hovertech, just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'm going to be showing how to flash a single file or multiple files onto a Spectrum Android phone. Now, to achieve this, we are going to use Research Download Tool, and you will need to have a pack firmware for your device. So this is my pack firmware. Now, we already have a tutorial at the forum on how to use Research Download Tool, Upgrade Tool, and Factory Download Tool. For these tools, only Research Download Tool will allow you to select items you wish to flash. So you can also download, there's a link for it at the forum. Okay, so we'll begin by launching Research Download Tool. Okay, so once the tools interface comes up, we will need to select our pack firmware. We will do that by clicking the first button, the first icon, which is load packet. Then navigate to where the firmware is in pack file format. Then click open. Now we will wait for the tool to load the pack firmware. Now for the sake of this tutorial, I'm actually trying to flash an NVRAM dump. But you can also use this to flash patched boots, custom recovery, custom logo, and all whatnot. So my NVRAM dump contains ProTNV and WFixNV. So we'll need to manually load this into the tool. To do that, we'll click on settings, which is the second icon. Once the settings page comes up, we'll need to untick everything and tick ProTNV and WFixNV. Now to do that, you can manually untick them one after the other, or this is a long list, or you can just simply tick select all, then deselect all. Since we are flashing only these two, ProTNV and WFixNV, this is ProTNV, we tick WFixNV, we tick. But if you are flashing, say, let's say custom recovery, you just need to tick recovery FDL1 and FDL2. FDL1 and FDL2 must remain ticked at all times. Now, since we are flashing NVRAM, we need to go over to the backup tab, untick the three items under file backup. Okay, now we'll return back to the main page and select these files. To do that, we'll right click on file name. It will open up a window where we will need to select the particular file. Remember, what we selected is for WFixNV. So this is it. Open. You can see the file path has changed. Now we'll do the same thing for ProTNV. Once that's done, you click OK. Now click the start button. Since we are flashing NV, and remember we removed backup, you will need to select yes on this dialog box. Now you can connect your phone while holding down the volume down button to proceed with flashing. And once that's done, that's how you flash a single file or multiple files using Research Download Tool. The rest of the flashing guide, you can get them at this link.